this. Good evening, everyone. Happy Monday. Monday, what am I saying? Happy Wednesday. Bloody hell. How's everyone doing? Hope you had a great day. Oh boy. I see YouTube's doing YouTube things already. Gotta love it, gotta love it. My goodness. What is going on with my internet? Good, that's good. Alright. We're playing a little Spyro. For you OCRP lovers, we will play OCRP 2. And by play OCRP, I mean we'll dispatch for OCRP. But there's a whopping zero people in server right now. It's still early, so it may pop off, it may not. We're gonna kind of play the night by ear. But figured we could hang out a little bit. hope you enjoyed that, Banks. Love you. yeah, so we're gonna play some Spyro for an hour or two. And then we're either going to move on to OCRP or ATS. If we move on to ATS, I'm sorry, OCRP, then we'll either do ATS or Among Us after that. But if we switch to ATS and no OCRP, then we'll definitely do Among Us later. So it's kind of all up in the air right now. But for now, we're going to do some Spyro. We're in the Beastmakers world, some of you may recall. I guess I need to load up the game, eh? What's up, Marshall? How's it going? Good to see you. yeah, YouTube is definitely doing YouTube things. Sheesh. Oh yeah, let's activate the controller here, blah blah blah. Okay, that's good. Okay, yeah, I think we're good. Can't play tonight, no worries. It's not even a for sure thing just yet, but yep, it's my first time. Oh my gosh, this thing's so loud. Oh, we're 50% done with the game. Will you look at that? Will you look at that? We're 50%. Let's go ahead and do that and that. Yeah, I brought that up in Discord, Marshall. I think my message got buried though, because then they started spamming GIFs. But yeah, I was curious what people thought about it. Okay, so we already did the home world. We need to see what we're doing next. We already did Terrace Village, so I think there's two or three more. Oh my gosh, I never even said hello to everybody. What am I doing? Moonlight, hello, good to see you. Thanks for stopping by. Josh, already replied to you. Lexi's in the house. What's up, Lexi? Jamie's here. Hart, what's up? Only jump in for a few. No worries. Thanks for stopping by. Banks, glad you enjoyed that. Marshall said hello too. Sykes here. RLG's here. Boomicorn's in the house. What up, what up? Let's go. All right, so we did Terrace Village or whatever it was called. So let's Oh my gosh. I'm just starting out wonderfully. Alright, so that's the one we've already done. So we're gonna go over here and do Misty Bog, I believe. That's a fun one. That is a fun one. Oh! Hello. Off to Misty Bog we go. How was everybody's day? So apparently YouTube's update didn't fix the issue again. Fun times.
User entered your channel. User disconnected from your channel.
Oh, that person gave up. Alright, here we go! Make sure there's nothing back here. Oh, there is something back here. Oh! Oh, these things. Oh, he got me. Or no, he didn't. Okay. We're good, we're good. We chillin'. We're chillin'. Spyro's a boomicorn confirmed. Hell yeah. Gosh, the remastered version of this game looks so good. Alright, I don't think we need anything else over there, do we? Did we already look over here? Oh, that's where we came from. Okay. Oh, good, a life. We can always take a life. Damn frogs. It does look amazing, right? What you mean, Marshall? Need a little more context there. Didn't fix you were watching your stream and it took a minute to refresh. Yeah. The YouTube is still messed up, unfortunately. What are you gonna do? Another life! Hell yeah. We need to stock up on those. So we're probably gonna need them when we get to treetops. Alright, so we're good so far there. I think treetops is one of the hardest levels. And that's in this world. But it's also fun. Oh! You're back. Welcome back, Hart. Good to see you. Be on the lookout. Thanks so much for coming. Frogs.
They are cold-blooded killers. Attack frogs? And this used to be such a nice swamp.
You guys wouldn't mind hitting that like button on the way in. We'd greatly appreciate ya. Let's see. Where do we need to go next? We can go over there, or we can go over here. Or we can go over there. There's so many options. Let's go over here first, I guess. Boom. You watched my birthday, my prop night stream? Oh, good. Hope you enjoyed it. I'm so bad at that game. But I mean, what else is new? That's basically me with all games. part of the entertainment. Ooh, careful there, Spyro. All right. This will go back. No. I guess we'll go ahead and do this now. Oh, they... They got me. Got me once. Eating food and drinking beers with Lexi. Hell yeah. What's up, Cash? Good to see you. About to have some TV. Nice. Hey, Lexi, can you see if my new command works? I haven't tried it yet. If you wouldn't mind. Yeah, heart looking out for the people. Gotta love it. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, I just died. Literally just died. Look at me go. Good thing we got those lives. Okay. Back to what we were doing. Oh, and I never saved. That's fun.
User entered your channel.
We're gonna come back to that. We're gonna come back to that.
User disconnected.
Nachos. Alright, we're gonna go over here. Ah! Rude! Ugh, I already ate, but you guys are making me hungry now. Okay, we got our life back. Alright, we need to be a little more strategic this time around. Still got me. Alright, was there a chicken or something out of here I could eat? No, it was back the other way. Alright. I'm gonna make homemade tacos. I feel like treating yourself this evening. Right, Cash? Making us hungry. I wouldn't call Taco Bell Mexican, you know. Mexican is my favorite food.
Thanks for releasing me. It seems like I've been trapped in here since I was your age.
Oh, no.
Poor thing.
Why, I remember.
Gotta go.
Nothing over there. guess that's how we get back. Presume. Oh, or do I just drop down? That's a good question. Spyro! Oh. Okay, you don't drop down there. Archer's in the house. What's up, Archer? Wow, you guys are really making me hungry now. Wow. That was real cool. Let's just double check that there's not some other way to exit here. Nope, not over there. We can't make that. Yeah, we've got to go from the other spot. We got to fly. We got to glide. Mess this up, Spyro. Whew, okay, we made it. So we need to go over here. Hi, Aiden. Good to see you. All right, I think we're good here. I guess we have to do something with that arrow. Do I have the Legends of Spyro? I don't know. I have the one where it's three games in one. The remastered thingy. There's those damn trees. Oh, he got me! And he spit me out. Got him. Got everything in there, yeah. Rescued Zeke. Be free, Zeke.
Thank you for releasing me.
You're welcome. Looking to help. Oh! Oh! Okay. Wasn't expecting that. Somebody's chasing me! Somebody's chasing me! Alright. Let's get all this nonsense. Good to go there. We got some stuff over here.
I'll tell you what to do with those creatures. Smash them, Spyro! Stamp them out and squish them and squash them!
Wow!
How about charge them and flame them? We are dragons, after all.
Oh my goodness. Woke up and chose violence. Oh, Spyro, calm down. Right, got us go. And this is how we get back there. Okay, cool. Nice. Woo. Spyro! Damn it. Of course, I use plant-based stuff, but I like quote-unquote meat, beans, rice, sour cream, cheese, hot sauce.
User disconnected from the channel.
I know, Aiden. What's up, Liliana? Good to see you. Over here killing Spyro a lot. All right, let's try this again. Where's our little okay, everything's fine, Spyro, everything's fine. Again. Yo. Look away. Poor Spyro. Okay, let's not mess this up this time. There we go. Alright. And of course there was one left. Oh boy. over there. Oh, yikes. You guys, we're missing four. Is that one over there? Kind of looks like it, right? Can we make that? We probably can't make that. But that's where we started. Need to get that's it right there, I'm pretty sure. Gotta be it. There they are. Hot damn. Yay. All right, Misty Bog in the books, you guys. He just took a quick, that's cool, he spawned dead. That's fun. Okay, so. We are going to, oh, hold up. We're gonna check OCRP just real quick. It's a whopping 0 people in server 1 and a whopping 0 people in server 2. Alright, perfect. Perfect. Right. So we are gonna move on to the next world. Also, we need some food. I lost my bearings. Is that where we came from? I think we need to go over here. We're not doing treetops yet, because that level is gonna take some work. In fact, we may need to look up, there's like a combination you have to do. There's treetops. There's like a combination you have to do. With the superchargers. And takes a while to figure out. If I can't get it after a few times, I'll probably have to look up what we have to do with that, but. We really need to find some food. Okay, there's some food. Alright, good. There you go, Sparks. Alright, so we'll do Metalhead, then we'll do Treetops. I think this one's pretty fun. How many lives did we lose in that last one? Wow, like 4 lives. Yikes. Oh. Excuse you. Oh, I was trying to jump. I guess I took too long. Oh, don't throw bananas at me. I think he threw a banana peel at me or something. Not very nice. The hell is that just floated over me? Oh, it's like burning embers or something. Okay. Yeah, he's throwing bananas at me. Look at him. You can keep your bananas, sir. Watch out for those egg nappers. Yeah, I don't know if we have any on this world. We're here trying to give Spyro a headache. One of these we have to go fly down under. We can get up here yet. Need more elevation. Oh, we have to get to it from up there. Okay, I see. A show. Whoa! Did they die? Where the hell did they go? I don't know what happened to them. Oh, good, a life. We definitely need that. Oh. Stop throwing bananas at me. We need to keep going this way. Come on, Cinder. Send him. Oh, even when I jump, he doesn't. What the hell? Right, give me a chicken. There you go, Sparks. Bananas elsewhere. Oh, that. Okay, we gotta go down there, but we're gonna wait for now. See if we can get some elevation somewhere else here. Yeah, we've gotta do it from up there. See how we get up there, though. Oh, I think we have to go underneath, get up there, and then we go over there. Yeah, there's a thingy right there. Okay, that makes more sense. All right, well, let's go down. Rescue another dragon.
Metalhead is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt his power supply.
Aye, aye, Cap'n. I just got locked in here. No, no, no. Okay, that was good. Oh, he's shooting rays at me. Not very nice. Got that. I don't like that we have 199. I feel like we missed one somewhere along the way. It's always fun. Joshua, what's up? I'm good, how are you? Good to see you. Thanks for stopping by. Okay, I feel like we should... Let's go up here first, before we go meet the boss again. I don't see where we missed anything there. I think we're good. Monster Blake! When am I playing the Connor game? Or the Coroner game? Are you talking about Mortuary Assistant? Join the streams and the Discord? Hell yeah. Glad to hear it. Yeah. Not anytime soon, probably. That's too scary. Spooky season's over, thank goodness. Alright, let's go kill this boss, man. Oh! Ah! Oh! Okay. Oh! Oh no. Okay. Oh, he's got another one. Oh, cool. He just blew up his own thingy. That's cool. We'll take it. Aw, yee. Alright. Make sure we didn't miss any jewels over here. Oh, we did. Look at that. I still don't like this off number that we have. We probably missed a jewel somewhere along the way. Damn it. When am I dispatching? Whenever people get an OCRP. Kind of been kind of dead in there lately. .318, I guess that's okay. Go back to that. First, let's head over here. I think we missed stuff. Didn't we miss stuff over here? Pretty sure we did. Oh! Hold up. Get a little more altitude here. Yeah, we did. Oh, and there's a key. We gotta find where that is. It's around one of these corners here. We have to go down in this, like, lower area. Alright, let's keep going. Oh! Piss. There was a 10 on that thing. Oh no! Oh, Spyro! Now he has no lives. Poor Spyro. Go back up here. Around the corner. All right, there's that. Bees. Okay. Well, I guess we missed the spot where we have to go. Guess we'll backtrack. It's definitely like a hidden little area. Oh yeah, we've still got a whole area we're missing. Thank you. See, there's... Alright, let's get lives here. Is it over here? I feel like it might be around that corner there. Yeah, I think it is there. Oh yeah, we found it. Hot damn. Okay, good. And a life, we can always use one of those. Melee, what's up? Good to see you. Thanks for coming. There was another... I guess we'll just follow this for now. There's the key. That's a plus. So we'll go down here. Okay, we're up to 456. There's that whole area up top there, and then the key box. So hopefully that's everything. Hopefully we haven't missed anything else. Yeah, I don't think so. Let's see what we got. Yay! Alright, so that gets that taken care of. Good stuff.
User entered your channel.
Oopsies. Alright, 24 more. You guys, I feel like we're missing four somewhere. Yikes. Oh well, there's only one way to go see. Oh, Sparks. Have a snack. There you go. Ow. It's over here, right?
Left your channel.
Yeah. Hopefully this is 24. Yay, it was. Woohoo. All right. And that's Metalhead, everybody. Or Metal whatever it was. Oh boy, I think we're gonna be on the really hard one now. I think the only one left is Treetops. Besides the Flying World, of course, and we don't do the Flying World till the very end. Whew. Alright. I think it's time. Time has come. I wonder if it'll let us go to.
Oh, I feel much better now that so many dragons have been rescued. Jump in the balloon and I'll show you the Dreamweaver's world.
Dreamweavers. Oh, I completely forgot about that one. Okay.
Are you ready to go?
No, I'm gonna stay here. I was just curious. Thanks for asking. Alright, so we need to go and do Treetops. This is gonna be a hard one, you guys. I might need your help. I don't know if Heather's still here, but, or if any other, if anybody else in chat has played Spyro, let me know. Because this is going to be a hard one. Absolutely have not played this game. This is my jam back in the early 2000s. Or even, I don't know, like 2000? Oh, there's that little beep. All right, got these damn monkeys that wanna, see, look at this. There's an area already for us to go and run on and explore and everything else. There's a lot of those. Alright. Great start, Bradley. Killing it. Played, but it's been years and you remember nothing. This is the one where you have to do like a crazy combination supercharge thingy. There's that little... Oh, he's got a 25 gem. Ugh. We'll deal with him later. Ooh, got both of them. Hell yeah. There's another one of those little... Oh my gosh. Everything is separated. Okay. I don't know if I want to go over there first, or if I want to go over here first. I guess we'll do this one first. There's a key, those are always fun. Ho ho ho! Alright, we got a key. That's good. Always a plus. Ah! Poor Sparks. Hopefully I'll get some snacks for you soon. Gonna lose so many lives on this level. Oh. Need one of those, that's for sure. Rescued Lyle.
Greetings, Spyro.
Greetings.
Two of the treetops. Don't just stop at one supercharge.
Huh.
Yeah. Hey, what? We need a snack. Poor Spyro's got nothing. Yeah, there's supercharges on supercharges on supercharges. Blast. Got a whole area over there. All right. Oh, there's food over there. All right, hopefully we can not die. Oh, watch out for the bananas. Life. go casually walk over here. That'll take us over there. We were supposed to hit that with the supercharge. Yikes. Well, shoot. Hey, another snack. All right. And you know it's not going to take us up there, even though we need to get up there. Hear you laughing. Ho ho ho. Another life. Definitely need those. You know we're gonna be using a lot. Bum, 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 bum. Yep, there's another one of those things we're gonna need the supercharger for. Ugh. Question is, I don't think this is gonna let us go as high as we want. I don't think it might. Let's try it. Oh! Nope. Abort takeoff. Nope. Well, at least Sparks is good to go. Yeah, so we've got to do all these, like, combination whatchamacallits. Yeah, this is one where we have to, like, no. I need to watch a playthrough of this one. back at the... Okay, this is back where we started. We already went that way. All right, I guess we'll go to this one next. There. Oh, at least we have the key for that. Thank goodness. Ah!
Spyro, if you jump at the end of the supercharge ramp, you can really go far.
I'm all over it.
All right, yeah, we've got all these supercharge ramps to do now. To lose some lives, y'all. What's happening? All right, we got that. That was good. This is the one. There's got to be a different way to get to that. Okay. It's like go up ramps too. It's crazy. I think we have to go up that one. I really can't remember. Maybe this is the wrong one. This might be the wrong one. Well, worth a shot. I think that was right, actually. Piss. Wow. Yes! Oh, I almost had it. That was correct. That was correct. There's still that other one, though. Even if we can get this one. Alright, let's do this. No! Gotta be kidding me. These lives are gonna be gone soon. Got it. Die, you little shit. Got him. Okay, we got that one, you guys. There's another one, too, that's complicated. At least we got that one. Make sure I get every nook and cranny up here covered before I try and jump down from here. All right, we got that, finally. Oops, sorry, Jamie. Oh, I'm so glad we got that. Okay, cool. So now there's that other one. Rent for 3 weeks, yikes. Keep giving Spyro a headache. Poor thing. Alright, now we need to go back this way. Let's hit this save point. See if we can figure out where we need to go. I feel like there was a... Oh, we need to go around... Okay, so we need to go there, loop around there somehow, jump off to that one. Oh my gosh, I'm pointing at my monitor like you guys can see it, and then get over there. Jeesh. All right. Okay, so again, recapping. Straight off to the right. follow it around somewhere, catch up another one, and then another right. Gosh, this is gonna be a disaster. Alright, at least we got our save point right here. This is gonna take a few tries. Also, I could have sworn there was a whatchamacallit over here. I could have sworn there was a box that we had to get with the supercharge. Okay, so basically we're gonna go off here. I missed it. Oh no, I didn't. Okay, then we're gonna slide there. And then we're gonna look right. Maybe try and go up that ramp. Oh, there's the one. This is the one I saw. Alright, let's see if it'll let us do this real quick while we figure out this other strategy. Okay, got that. Good. I guess that's the only way we can go now. Okay. Go all the way back. But I think we have our strategy now. Hopefully it's correct. Oh, I almost gave Spyro a headache again. Go for it. Up here. Oh! So close! Hit the like button, you guys. Wish me luck. Shit. I don't want to jump off this mountain. That's too hard to do again. Did I get him? I got him. Got him. Let's go. Actually, didn't have to do this tutorial. Look at that. That was tough. Alright, let's save this last dragon. We rescued Jed!
That was quite a ride, Spyro. You learned a lot since you were a young glider.
That was quite a ride.
Yeah, well, you could have found an easier spot to get stuck.
For real. You tell him, Spyro. Alright, level complete. Look at us go. Get home. I don't know. We'll just go somewhere. Not sure where. Oh! Okay. Oh, Return Home's over there. Right? Pretty sure it's over here. Yeah, it's over there. Okay. I need to stop dying, I know. Hot mess. Yay, we found it. We did treetops, let's go! Alright, how many levels are there in Peacemaker's world? Home, village, misty bog, treetops, wild flight. Okay, sweet. We get to move on to Dreamweavers, you guys. We'll have to come back for the flight one, but F that noise. We're moving on to Dreamweavers. Let's check OCRP real quick. And the time. What time is it? 8:50? We can probably do one or two of the Dreamweavers levels and then move over to a convoy. Going trucking. All right, we need to get our bearings about us here. Oh, there's the balloonist. Hello, sir. We'd like to go to Dreamweavers.
Better now that so many dragons have been rescued.
Me too.
Jump in the balloon, and I'll show you the Dreamweavers world. Are you ready to go?
I'm ready. A motorcycle rear-ended you? Oh, that's rough. Yikes. Alright, y'all, before we get started on Dreamweavers, I'm going to run to the restroom real quick. Look at Sparks! Be right back.
User entered your channel. User disconnected from your channel.
Thank you. All right. You love this game, Hart? Hell yeah. It's fun, right? Still have your GameCube and Wii Spyro games. That's amazing. Remember when Spyro the Dragon first came out? Me too, Hart. I want to say it was like 98 or 99, if I remember correctly. I think I got it when it was fairly new. All right, let's do Dreamweaver's World, everybody. Which way do we want to go first? Guess we'll go this way. Dark Passage. Hope that's not the flying world. I'll have to find that out later. Okay, good there. 99? Okay, I was close. 98? You're only one in 98? Alright, I guess we go over here now. They're pretty sure I can't get them because they're big right now. Yeah, they just smack you. You have to make them smaller. All right, let's go. Right. Good to go there. Can't get over there yet. Ba-dum-ba-dum. There you go. Classics. Ooh, that's a fun world. Get Sparks some food. Get your food, Sparks. Latif!
Welcome to the
dream. YouTube kicked you out again? No! 23-year anniversary. That's amazing.
Expect the unexpected and prepare.
That is amazing.
Is not there.
Oh, great. We had a good amount of viewers, too. Frickin' YouTube. Kicking people. Not very nice. Alright, we need to figure out how to... So we'll just go over here. There we go. Oh, you almost got me. Almost. No cigar. Ooh, that one was hiding in the grass. Gosh, I keep saying it, but this game looks so good remastered. Alright. Let's go make these nice ladies smaller. Oops, too far. Oh, we can try it. Nope. Oh, bloody hell. Come on, Spyro. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, come on. There we go. Alright, perfect. Now. Zikomo!
Hello, Spyro!
Hello!
Nicely done. I'll be done when I've toasted that nasty Nork.
Mm-hmm. Alright, there was another area that I saw when we were gliding over. Oh, shoot. We forgot to make that one. Oh. Oopsie daisies. Can we get back over there? I feel like that's a no. Okay. Yeah, over there to the right. Oh, and I missed a jewel. Yikes. Okay, so let's go make them smaller. And then... Oopsies. Oh, come on, Spyro. There we go. Alright, now we're in shape. Alright, it was over here, yeah? Ah, there it is. You got him. Haunted Towers. Ooh. Alright. Oh, almost missed these. That would have been annoying later. Nothing on that side, okay. Oh! Oh, I forget. He... Ah, okay. Alright, well, let's get the jewels and release the dragon first, and then we'll deal with him. What's up, Maisie?
The fools you see in this world are invincible. But that
did it again, back to back. I'm so sorry.
Sounds alright to me.
Ugh. On YouTube. Pretty sure we already investigated over here, right? All this. Yeah, we already did all that. All right, cool. Oh, she slapped me. Didn't have to slap me. Go get a mushroom. There you go, Sparks. Gosh. Yep, viewers just dropping again. I actually thought about doing it on Twitch. Maybe I do my ATS stream on Twitch. Don't get blown off, Spyro. Oh my gosh, down to one viewer. Good grief. Yeah, we just dropped to one viewer. We had like 17 before. I'm thinking about doing my other streams on Twitch tonight. So bad. Oh, Melee must have been the one that didn't get kicked. Yeah, I went all the way down to one. Alright, there's Icy Flight. Okay, we're done with the base world. I know, Jake. I'm torn though, because like I'm trying to get YouTube partner, which is why I haven't been doing Twitch, but like I care about y'all's experience, so I'm tempted to just do my next streams on Twitch instead of YouTube, because at least I know you guys won't get kicked. Alright, let's go back. Go back to the main stuff because it helps me keep track of things easier. Yeah, that's where we came in, wasn't it? I'm pretty sure it was. Yeah, we came in from over there. Yeah, so this would be our first world to do. At least it's easy getting back, yeah. But when it does kick people, like, we actually, some people don't come back. That's the frustrating part. Like, they were probably lurking, but, you know, it's still nice to have those people. Alright, I guess we're gonna do Dark Passage. I'm sure nobody is still in OCRP. Oh, there's 901. Taking a look. Seeing the same thing I see. Absolutely nobody in server. And he gave up. That's great. Yeah, so I think we'll see how long this world takes. We'll either do one or two more worlds of Spyro, and then we'll probably switch over to ATS. But thank you everyone who's been hanging out. You guys are absolutely amazing dealing with the YouTube issues. Ugh. Liliana didn't get kicked? Well, that's good. people have to have reported that by now. Can't imagine why YouTube would be taking this long to get something like that fixed. Wow, I don't really remember this world. I mean, obviously I've played it, but I don't really remember this much. Oh! Stop blowing fire at me, dude!
Here can be quite frightening.
What is he sitting on? His tail?
I'd rather flame the fools.
Now you're thinking.
He was sitting on his tail. This guy looks like fun. Oh, good, a snack for Sparks. Good here.
Thank you for releasing me.
You're welcome, Azizi. Oh, I got him. Okay, cool. Didn't even see that. Aren't there mushrooms back around here somewhere? Oh well. Guess we'll do without. Something over there. Oh no, no, don't shoot at me. Not very nice, sir. Find a way to get that. I walked right into it. We need to figure out how we can get that thing open. Get us a life. Where's some of those thingies? What's up, Condor? How's it going?
That's me, all right.
That's me, all right. Yeah, oh, that's how we do that. Okay, so we need to figure out how to get up higher. Can you take me higher? Okay, we missed something along the way, you guys. Because that's how we get rid of that thing. I haven't the foggiest what we're supposed to do here. How many things do we have left? Oh gosh, we've missed like a whole massive area. Okay. Huh. That's fun. Gosh, how do we manage that? Like, we missed a massive area. Well, let's get some food here for Sparks. Gonna backtrack. Oh, there's some stuff over there. Okay. How do we get over there? So that's where the other area is, but how do we get there? We can't jump from here. There's no way. Not a chance at that. There's another dragon. I don't know. Oh, there's an area. Okay. We can probably get to that. From the return home area. Okay, so that's probably how we get there. Piss. They run a life. Alright, there you go, Condor. Condor's over here making his little bitch, you guys. Okay, where was that area? There it is. Alright. Found a new area, hot damn. Oh, he still got me. Lame. Take your flames elsewhere, sir. Oh, yay, a snack for sparks. To go there, obviously, but there was a little whatchamacallit thingy over here. Let's go check this out first, I guess. Oh no, we've already. Okay, no, so we don't need that. Alright, 10-4. I don't know why we would want to do that. Wrong way. There we go. Oh boy. This ought to be fun. This is not cool. Ah! Go, Spyro! No! Get your flames away from me! You shoot your flames at me, sir. See you.
Thanks, Spyro. I'd You're love welcome. To help you catch Nasty, but I'd really hate to be trapped User in Crystal your channel. Again.
Don't worry. The only one that's gonna be trapped is him.
Okie dokie, let's get some. Oh! Get some snacks. There you go. Now we have a whole section over there we need to get to. Not through there. something up high there? Yeah, there's definitely a way. If we get that dragon and go around the corner, we might be able to make it. If we can figure out how to get him. Oh yeah, over here. Alright, word. Good stuff. Just gotta contend with these guys. Ooh, nice. 2 for 1. That's good stuff. You shoot your thing at me. Yep, so we found that dragon. Rescued Obasi.
Thank you for releasing me.
How you doing, chat? You guys vibing? Alright, yeah, we should be able to make that jump. Thing at me. Not very nice. Oh. Oof. Oh. 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 Okay. I think we're good. Still have a lot of jewels to get. Alright, I guess we're done in here, eh? $465, okay. That's a good number. There's that thingy. Pew! Nice. Alright, hopefully that's all we need over there. I don't feel like going around the whole map again. Boom, we got it. 10-4. Woohoo! Got all the dragons, got all the jewels, there were no eggs. Okay. We are good. Time check. Okay. Go.
User entered your channel.
Well, we have 4 people in the welcome channel, nobody in server. Sorry, guys, just looking at a few quick things here. Trying to determine what we're gonna do next. Oh my gosh, we have a ton of interest in Among Us later. Holy crap. Alright, well, this much interest in Among Us, I guess we will be doing that later. Looks like we've got a decent group for a convoy as well. Alright, yeah, I think we're gonna call it here. ATS or OCRP coming up next. But thank you guys for coming. If you haven't already, there's my socials if you want them. Hit the like button. Really appreciate you. And we will do this again very soon. Thanks again for coming, you guys. Love you. We'll see you soon. Bye-bye. Mwah.
User entered your channel.
Good night, Melee. Bye, everybody. Peace out, Jake. We got more coming next. Just don't know what it is yet.
User left your channel.
Okay, peace out, you guys. We'll see you very soon. OCRP or ATS. Sit tight. We'll be with you shortly. Love you. Mwah.